here on the Pokeblock map to show you some updates that were added to the map as of recent. So basically, if I turn around here, we basically have some new characters that you might recognize that are shiny Arceus, and Mewtwo and Abra on their respective platforms. On the Evolve platform, and on the West side, on like clear do not touch. And over here, we have the good old classic Hot Skitty and Wailord option. With a Skitty and a Wailord right here. And of course, if we go over to the arena now, you'll see there's like a big roof over it. And of course, in there is the normal arena. But you see, there's new player people here. And some missing characters, and some new, and then since 50 added this in with some new characters, as well as I adding having some audience members here. This is still a work in progress. You might not see the same amount. And over here we have a random prisoner. Me, of course. And of course, outside the arena, we have some new work in progress. I mean, it's probably coming soon in the future video. Anyways, over here, we have a special minigame. It's called the Pokemon Fishing Game by Agile Coast. So basically, let me go inside. Here's how it works. This would spawn in stuff. Fun stuff, and we would have to fish it up like normal. Oh, blue is missing far. Let me place that. Anyway, so this arena would spawn Pokemon, though not sure why it's not doing it. I'll talk to the creator. I'll talk to Adolfo later. So basically, and then... Basically, mainly that's it. And over here is a work in progress building. Nope, just kidding, it's a Pokemon Center. And this is where I'm going to be playing my Pokeblock house. So, 50, if you're watching this, please don't destroy this house. And over there. Oh. Unless we can create money. So basically, yeah, I'm just doing a short video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it and new look. Alright, Rich plays it too. Sylvie and Tiny Latias and Latios. How did I forget? And also the guys remember me really. Oh, and I don't think you've seen these guys. Or this lava. Or this dirt. These are the NPCs. Here they are in order. Santa, Deadpool, Matroid. A knight that looks like a ripoff of Metroid. A possible golden magician. Another ripoff of a YouTuber. Lady Eyes. Kitty Cat Woman. Another Deadpool. I forgot her name. Winglet and Mike. Hold up, wait, no, this is kind of Skywolf, the ex champion, BJ Beater. Hold up, let me change. Wait. Is that Deadpool holding the Infinity Gun? Yeah. NPC. That does not really look big here. Where's Alex? And of course,
no better team.
Okay, yeah,
we'll win the fight. It's always been a dream. Pokemon, gotta catch you, it's you and me. I know it's my destiny.
Pokemon, yeah, you're my best friend in a world. Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can get the others to the call. See if I can talk to them to see if they can help me work on a new arena that I had an idea for. Hopefully they like it. Well, you guys are seeing Discord. I'll be seeing Discord right now. Ready?
Oh, something's going.
Hey, I'm 50. On your server, is that okay if we add like a Pokemon Center based battlefield? You don't care?
Fabio.
Okay.
Is that good, man? Is that good, man?
Yeah. Hey, yo, you're making a server?
No, it's 50.
Yeah, no.
Well, basically, it's for Pokeblocks. China. Is that how you pronounce it?
Why does everyone say China?
Well, because of the O.
Well, he's getting dead.
Hold on, as a famous Donald Trump lesson.
China.
Hold on.
I won. I'm off. I still got Pokemon alive.
Could you actually?
I won. They said I won. It's just fag, bro.
So do y'all like my cancerous competitive team for the tournament?
Oh, is that for the tournament?
No, it's not.
It's not even that good, bro. Like.
Did I see that whole boss I showed you?
No, you just gave me the picture.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, are you ready for this? Are you ready for what about to happen?
Yeah. Oh.
I like China. I sell apartments.
Yeah, that's fucking hilarious.
$15 million. To somebody from China. Am I supposed to dislike it?
I got a Pokemon.
From Trump himself.
What?
I'm talking about Trump.
What?
Bogushara.
What?
Owen 50?
I got a Pokemon for this game.
What?
I got a Pokemon for this game.
You know that weather problem we have been having on the server?
That, give me the IP.
There's a game rule for that.
Thank you. A rock? Not in real life now.
Not in real life, in these server.
Yeah.
Hold up, I'm gonna put a sign here. Sign,
yeah,
on the...
Yeah, put the sign. Why?
I'm using a sign to inform that this spot will be a Pokemon Center arena.
Forgot. Look at these drones.
Spotlight. What the fuck? You're joking, bro.
What? Light.
Fuck, yo, a male Ralts turns into a Gardevoir, right?
I think you were supposed to use a certain stone to evolve it.
Yeah? Yeah, male Ralts does not turn into Gardevoir.
It turns into Gardevoir?
Yeah.
I think you needed to use a Dusk Stone.
This is a male Gardevoir.
dust stone.
Is it actually?
100%.
Yeah, if you use a dust stone on a male
Perlia,
it evolves into Gallade.
Okay.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Got him. Oh, and 50.
Who the fuck is this?
In the Pixelmon fishing area, Pixelmon aren't spawned.
Yes, I did.
It's not spawned.
Oh, it actually is.
Fuck.
No, wait, there was someone.
I bought Serp's fucking rolls. The wrong fucking nature.
Hey, I just farted.
So,
wait, is there a redstone mechanic to it now?
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Yo, they're live.
Chino, my EV trained for you or not? No? Okay.
It is the wrong one.
Ah, it's for you.
I think I might bring this game to the turn.
Which key? Dragonite.
Okay.
I will one tap that dragon.
This pussy ass team.
Holy cow. What have I done? For some reason it was set on redstone power and I kept using the redstone and I got a whole arena full. A Pokemon and then the Metagross going in the blue zone.
Yeah, really, bro?
Really? I'm gonna use Cupcake.
That's fine.
Yeah, do the fuck you want. That's fine. You can die. Battle. Are you a pussy? Hey, no, battle.
50, kill him.
Battle. I'm not gonna look up any weaknesses. I'm just gonna do whatever I think you.
Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and to see what changes happened so far and what changes will come. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!